What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Brandon. I'm back with another video. I took some time away from it because I was going through this whole pre-draft process. Had the combine, had training, had a whole bunch of different stuff, and had to travel around. I had to do different interviews on Zoom and stuff like that. So I've been pretty busy and didn't really get a chance to, you know, like go ahead and, you know, take some time and, you know, be on here or either Twitch or whatever like that. And if you're not aware, I am on Twitch. I'll go ahead and put the link in the description below. But anyway, this video right here is a very special video. It was Dami's birthday a few days ago. Decided, well, you know, let's take a New York trip or whatever. But the thing is, she thinks that it's just gonna be us two on the whole trip or whatever like that, you know, just chilling, you know, enjoying the time together, which, you know, it will be for the most part. But she doesn't know that at the end of the trip, basically on Saturday, I will be proposing to her. And both of her parents, my parents, and everybody gonna be there. That will be a very special moment for her, a very special moment for me, very special moment for our families. And I'm really excited for it. I got the ring right here. She doesn't know. Here it is. It has a little light in the case, but here's the actual ring. Now, this ring right here is a 1.5 carat cut. And shout out to Damiana's mom for helping me out with this. And, you know, obviously, both of the parents give me their blessings to, you know, propose to the daughter. That was a very big thing for me, and, you know, getting the approval before I even went through this whole process. But anyway, that's kind of, you know, the little hush-hush backstory. She has zero clue that this is going to happen. And I'm just really excited for just seeing her reaction. And really, this is something that myself and her parents have been keeping away from her for like months. Adami, when you see this video, really hope you enjoyed your weekend. Really hope this was a great surprise. I love you. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. And let's get into the video. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Brandon. I'm back with beautiful girlfriend Dami. And as you could tell in the clips before, we was at the New York International Auto Show. So here goes the intro now. First and foremost, it's her birthday weekend, even though her birthday was already a few days ago. But anyway, you know,
we're also celebrating his birthday too. It was last week.
No, her day. Anyway, we're kind of treating it mainly hers, but you know, kind of conjoining with my birthday as well. So her gift to me was taking me to the auto show. So appreciate that. And you know, have fun, you know, seeing all the different cars. And also, from the few that you did see within the clip, go ahead and comment down whichever one was your personal favorite. For me, it was a R33, but that's just, you know, my personal, you know.
I like the Lambos, and I also like the Rolls Royce.
You also talked about the old school Porsche too.
Yeah.
The old school Porsche. Yeah. But throughout this whole weekend, we're gonna be just running around doing a whole bunch of different stuff. So this is kind of like the official start to it. So tonight we got the dinner or whatever, and then
I'm excited for it too.
Yeah, I've never been to the spot before, and you'll see where it's at. But yeah, after the dinner, everything, we're gonna talk about, you know, whatever we got else planned throughout the whole.
Yeah, we got a lot going on tomorrow.
Yeah.
So
a lot of running around tomorrow. Yeah. But anyway, I'll catch you on when we get to dinner. Okay. What is up, guys? You know, we getting ready to go over to Roc Nation right now. I got the ring in there. I've had it in here the whole time. She hasn't seen it, hasn't said nothing. I just can't wait to do this. I gotta fix my hair or whatever because we looking rough. But anyway, I'm really excited to do this.
Hey, we about not even a week away. Hey, let's get through it.
Hi,
very excited for the next opportunity, next journey, you know what I'm saying?
Happy birthday weekend, you wanna know?
Yeah. Yeah.